ICA-gruppen is a retailer in Sweden and in the Baltics. Oh, fantastic. We're so proud. And I mean, we're winners together with amazing companies. And well, in Sweden, we're quite big and quite known. Internationally, really small. And we're so proud that we're even here. We're really happy. We had people in a climate smart house in the city of Uppsala, which is about 70 kilometers north of Stockholm. And this house is really climate smart. And we challenged these people in the house to reduce their climate footprint by 40% over 6 months. And to help them do that, we developed an app in which they could trace their climate footprint from their housing, their transporting, and their everyday buyings. After 6 months, when we summed it up, they had decreased their climate footprint by 31%. They said they actually spent less. But as a retailer, you can go, okay, right, spent less. But the margins to us were the same. So it didn't really matter to us. They felt healthier because climate smart food is often more healthier because you go over to more vegetarian eating. Well, I think it's important to us, just the couple, all these big climate meetings are important for us to just be aware of decision making, but also for us to find new partnerships, to get to know how other companies, other nations, other NGOs think, and to really find these new combinations of working together. I think the smartest partnerships are the ones you didn't think existed. It encouraged people within our company to keep working with climate issues in their daily work, to see that we can actually be rewarded and think that something in a small town called Uppsala in middle of Sweden can actually be acknowledged internationally, where the UN thinks this is a good project that is scalable. It gives such an inspiration to co-workers within the company, and that's, I think, is the most important part for us.